energy is at its peak. We see all kinds of new things and grow out of being weak. Summer is a time for doing, and the days are long and grand. Fall is decline of summer, and the hourglass holds less sand. Winter can be long, but somewhere along in there, we see creatures die cold and old, and the trees are entirely bare. The seasons really are a metaphor for our aging process. Going from springtime and all of its growth and vitality. Through the summertime where we enjoy and revel, into fall where the leaves start to come down. Until finally winter, when the last leaf falls off the tree. Summertime where we enjoy.